And here's a quick throwback about this time yesterday with more summer-like temperatures and a pool party. Boulder police sharing this video of two little bears taking a dip in a swimming pool before the cold weather really moved in. Police say this was on Vista Drive. Not clear if the snow made these guys think a little bit more about hibernation.